My lungs, when they took them out, they were black, and I never smoked.
Pulmonary fibrosis is a lung disease that causes lung tissue to become damaged and scarred, but Mike Olson's had no known cause.
I was going to an allergist because I was getting bronchitis every year, and he said, something's really wrong. You keep getting bronchitis, so he sent me over to a pulmonologist.
After Olson's diagnosis, he was put on the transplant list.
So I was on the list for quite a while, finally got the call. Probably, I would say, in the nick of time where I was pretty bad.
In January of this year, Olson received his new lungs after waiting 5 years. Even though he's still in recovery, he's continuing his mission of educating people about the disease, including those in the medical field.
Some doctors don't even know about pulmonary fibrosis. And so that's kind of spurred me on to say, you know, I got to keep on doing this. I got to keep talking about it.
For the first time since his transplant, Olson spoke with a group of students at Sullivan University, encouraging them to humanize their patients, understand their condition, and treat them with kindness.
And it's almost comforting to hear that people recognize what we do, and hopefully his message can give to everyone that, you know, what we do is important.
Carrie Grace, WLKY News.